Here comes the war goddess, the Sheena. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the NXT Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas.
Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every such emotion here.
Oh man, still not a fist. The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing too.
There's a quickness. This title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying.
Look at this. Wow, cross body.
Really just laying it in. Charlotte is taking control of this match. And here comes Charlotte.
I'm not sure I've ever seen a superstar with the incredible drive of Ember Moon. How could she put that fire to work in this match?
Ember Moon is laser-focused on winning, and that's a huge boost to her in-ring confidence. She should take total control of the pace here and never let it go.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Snap power slam!
One thing we learned very early on about Ember Moon is that she can overcome any adversity thrown her way.
And I think she proved that most in 2017 when she was sidelined for several weeks due to a shoulder injury. But eventually returned to capture the NXT Women's Championship later that same year.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Nice drop kick.
Boom, kick.
If I could reinforce what Byron was saying about Ember Moon's NXT Women's Championship victory, what made it so impressive, in my opinion, is that she had to defeat not one, but three other women to capture the gold.
That's right, it was at TakeOver War Games where Ember Moon turned back Nikki Cross, Peyton Royce, and Kairi Sane to become NXT Women's Champion.
Kick right to the midsection.
Would you look at this? It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
This does not look good for Charlotte. Can she get back in this corner? Things are looking bleak for the queen.
Oh, look at the baseball slide.
Whoa!
Hurricane Rana escapes in a nick of time. And she's back in the ring now. And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
Shit.
Suplex!
What a hit from Ember Moon.
The war goddess taking control. She's looking unstoppable, actually. Reverses, can she take advantage?
Big time clothesline.
The champ is a proud woman, so she's not going to give up that NXT crown without a fight, which is what she's in for tonight.
Fuck off.
They're picking her spot.
Again, the championship title at stake in this
contest. Oh, I thought they were finisher.
Nice dropkick.
Save.
And again, this is for the women's title. And again,
we
fucking hell, Charlotte. Get up.
And no breathing room for Charlotte. Can the queen come back?
God! Get up!
Super catch!
Jesus.
All the way to the top. All the way for the top. Big miss right there.
Fucking hell, Charlotte. You're getting battered.
This one's about the women's championship. And nothing means more to these women than that title. She did indeed. Kick right to the midsection. I think we know what's coming up next, Michael. Indeed we do.
Battered.
Ooh.
Fucking hell, terrible.
Back suplex. Charlotte is really feeling the pain that's been dealt out so far. Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
You know, to be the woman, you have to beat the woman. And Charlotte is in danger of losing that moniker right now. And Ember Moon, too quick.
What are you doing,
man? What a hurricanrana!
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Awful. Terrible, Charlotte. Terrible. He's worth it, champion.
She's leaving the ring, but Ember Moon is getting ready. Great offense by Charlotte. Whack! Oh, oh, God. Back in from the floor. Charlotte made her pay for her quickly into the cover with the title. One, two. That may have been a slow count.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Charlotte is measuring.
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for. This could be the chance she was looking for.
Lift shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Come on, Amber. Trying to take my belt off me. Come on, Amber Moon. Who's the champ? Who's the champ? I am.
She's licking her chops.
I'm the
kick right to the midsection. I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.